No! Sorry. Experiencing a little turbulence. Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's, check the place out and keep moving.
Hey, what do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
A little out of place. But you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe. Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. And Bonnie. Mm-hmm. Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
And Nathan, the stairs are busted. There's no way up to the drawbridge crate.
All right, I'll see if there's something up here. Hey, guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. All right, I'm up.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid. Sean!
Oh, no. Hey, guys! Ah!
These clowns are really getting on my nerves.
What the shit was that? Yeah, we're out then.
Clear here. You.
Same. Nothing.
Go check over there. I've got this time.
Roger that.
How's it? You got anything? Hey, you there?
Imagine that.
Now, let's get that bridge down.
Try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Yeah, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Hey, careful, kid.
Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure in play.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
Wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
There we go. All set. Here we go.
Easy.
Shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Get the whole thing under control. Hold on to something. That was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
All right, this is where we get off, kid.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Bricked over. All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey, guys?
Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. It's Joseph Farrow, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see. What do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown is King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
What are you doing?
He's confirming his suspicion. Shit. Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed. Okay, because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start.
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Guess we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too. Crap.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly, so if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah.